Hello, everybody. Andrea Troska here with Dental Health Tutoring. So let me show you all how to fill out your 2018 self-assessment tool. You do have to fill this out and it is easy, but make sure to do so because if you don't, you will automatically be audited for your portfolio in 2018. And I mean, it's not a huge thing, but if you don't have to get audited, trust me, you don't want to be, right? So make sure to fill this out. You have until January the 31st, but I speak from experience, it's quite easy to forget. So I would probably do this now, okay? So make sure. All you have to do is log in to your CDHO Smile portal. And then make sure to select up here the year 2018. So 2018 right here. And then you just have to click down here where it says self-assessment. So I'm actually doing mine now. So that's why there's still an X over here. So you just click on that and then just read through all of them. Now, you might not meet all of the standards for everything. So keep that in mind. That is okay. So a lot of people just probably click yes to everything, but you might not meet pretty much everything, right? So make sure to read through it. Like I clicked partially met for I seek opportunities to participate in mentorships. And I did that because I do know what it is, but I don't have time. So I can't say that I met the standard because I didn't. I do know about it, but do I actually seek opportunities? No. I've looked into it, so that's why I said I partially met, because I did look into it. If I had no idea what it was, then I would probably click on I do not meet the standard. So it's totally up to you, but that's just a perfect example of looking through everything to make sure that it's that it is actually applicable to you. So there's a lot to read through, but that's okay. It is super easy. And then click at the end, I'm all done. So I'm doing that right now to show you guys. Whoops, and see, it says that I didn't select an option, so obviously I forgot. So then move down to the end again. I'm all done. Yes, you're sure. Just takes usually a couple minutes, so you just have to wait. And then that's it. And then as you notice, my self-assessment tool for 2018 now has a check mark instead of an X. So this is just one last thing that I have to worry about. So I would probably stop the video now, and I would fill this out before you forget, because if you forget, you will be audited, and that's just something that if you don't have to be, you don't want to be, right? So yeah, so I would fill that out now. I hope this helped, and thank you so much for watching.